So when we get to the reboot stage, we will then come back.
Yeah, I know.
What's that?
Today we are doing my morning. So I'm just gonna say something. So
we hope business support will be a key part of any program for government, a key part of this agreement between Fianna Fáil and Fine Gael. Is there any sign of a government being formed yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't think maybe it's long by the end of
the
agreed and signed up on that now being delayed, undermined because it's expected the finance minister is very busy at the European level. But I think when it does finally emerge, we'll have a focus on that area of business and casting an eye to the future when the health emergency has passed. And looking at things like providing at that stage cash grants for companies to try to get them going again. There'll also be a focus on the banks and seeing if there are ways that the banks can be encouraged to lend to businesses at that stage, while at the same time having to carry out a viability test on companies, because there will be a fear that some of the businesses won't be viable. If we look at other areas too,
Okay.
Increase of more than 8% in electricity usage during the COVID-19 outbreak. There's concern that jobs could be lost in the ESB in Bordermona after a power station in County Offaly was taken off the national grid.
At the Bordermona transport power station this morning, the wagons of peace wazes in the sunshine, fully loaded on their journey onward to create
this is Titanic.
But today's supply to the ESB is going nowhere after the company failed to find a buyer for the power generated here in a very different public electricity market.
Essentially, there has been a side.
Why don't you the dub?
Who's going to generate the power for the price is going to trust me?
Mm-hmm.
And therefore, it means that.
Don't know what?
That have a high marginal cost, or that they have a high price when they're bidding in, they are now going to get much less money.
The power station may be down here in Shannon Bridge today, but the ESB say it is available to dispatch electricity onto the national grid if required. The problem is, the station was due to close anyway, permanently in the autumn.
It's a very worried that it has closed. That is why I'm insisting on continuous review of the price of production in order to cater for its lifetime being extended to the end of the year.
No training can be done. There's no need to harvest because they've no license at this moment in time. And now there's no need to transport piece. So there is no work available for these staff.
What needs to happen now is we need to bring forward the proposals that were being considered for the end of the year in terms of alternative employment for Bordermona workers.
While uncertainty continues for many, there were interviews for 70 Bordermona workers today, whose employment has been confirmed in the conservation area.
You what?
RTE News, Shannon Bridge.
Still to come on this evening's programme, the Limerick Meals on Fields volunteers run off their feet. And one Paralympic athlete's waiting game for the Tokyo Games.
Yeah.
get funds.
Get totally unlimited broadband for just $29.99 a month for 12 months. Sign up today to Amazon Prime Video on us for a whole year to enjoy thousands of movies, TV series, and Amazon originals. That's Amazon Prime Video on us for a whole year with totally unlimited broadband for just $29.99 a month.
Yeah.
adapting, offering support over the phone or on social platforms like Zoom. Others are doing the same. Experts say for those with addiction issues, maintaining contact with their supports by whatever means is key.
For some people, I have no doubt that the lockdown is in exacerbating the problem, particularly the isolation has been the root of so many mental health and addiction problems. And I think as a result of that, we're going to see
in the
weeks after the crisis ends, no doubt.
The advice
can't
is
people be more
if you're struggling. RTE News.
Hello, Mark Fields on Fields Group, which has been helping with